this is your, this is just like a simulator. It feels just the same. The O-rings are the same.
Oh.
We can just pop that in.
We'd rather have an actual one as possible.
If they don't, I will use that.
Yeah.
Can we get an SOP
out of this?
Where is it connected?
Out of
the box.
Now, where's our little bell there?
The one that bombed.
Push it?
No.
There's a guide.
Don't push it.
Oh.
We're grabbing it.
It's a little thing, piston that sticks out.
Yeah.
There's a guide there.
You'd probably be pushing it, yeah. So.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and it's from your cod. Right there.
That's great, man.
Procedure on that is you hold it down for a while, right?
You can hold it down for the 10 to 30 seconds. If it's 10 seconds, you walk. Within 10 seconds, you really won't notice anything. If it goes up to 30, don't push it anymore.
And then that's to get the air bubble out of the pump head.
To prime the pump head. We're assuming that there'd be an air bubble cavitating hitting the pump that allows flow upstream of that to come in and hopefully prime the pump.
Right there at that gas cap that comes up.
It comes right up.
Remove mark and so use LiO cartridge.
All right.
AW18H power, battery, charger, EMU, 1-2-5 select off.
Okay.
Battery is not to be replaced. We're going to replace the battery.
Yeah, we'll replace the battery too.
Check power to SCU.
Okay. Battery has to go in first.
Yeah.
Because you raise it up off the hinge.
Okay.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
And the LiO on that, but you won't be able to rotate it.
You want to do the LiO now?
Jeff, why don't you get up here?
Okay.
Remove and stow used battery. Okay, now here are the detailed instructions for what's next. Install new battery.
Get it?
This thing stays down here.
Yeah, that's to help pull it back out.
Well, no.
What?
Oh,
this is for the
LiO. That goes underneath the LiO. There's a tab and belt on the bottom of the LiO.
Pressure will go out the outtake.
Right.
Yeah.
Do you want to put your Velcro? There's a tab of Velcro underneath here that you want to test that to.
Close thermal cover zipper. Okay. Reinstall the inside.
Well, that thing goes on for the same time.
That's for the serial data. It's chamber only. Sure, one little technique.
I just take that up.
Yeah, we've already done it.
Okay, the suit leak check is next. Bring the leak check question mark up on the status list and give it a proceed. Yourself out if you want to.
Yeah, let me just see if I can do this.
Okay. Sort of lift up and pull the lower part of the pliss forward while you lean back. There you go.
I think I'm out.
All right. Now just walk up forward and get a feel for walking in the suit. All right.
I'm happy.
Now turn. You say you are happy?
I'm a happy cowboy.
All right. Well, wait till we start the treadmill.
25.
All right, Krillin will be adding some weights to that counterweight so that the bar won't push up out of your way.
Okay.
Okay, Chris, try some long steps. There you go.
I'm happy with it.
Okay. I will do it later. Okay.
And you want to ratchet outboard. See the kind of the staff part there? Yeah. Just wondering, what the two parts be on the bottom?
Yeah. Will you be turning the shaft from the sill up out to the hinge line?
I need you to pay this out. Okay. Expeditious. It's just up. But, idea how much force it's going to take in the real world to do this?
10 to 20 pounds.
You know, what you can do this by hand, just about.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, we're going to have to take up the rope, as you said. Yeah, I think this ought to do it. Okay. Well, let me know when you're ready. Hey, Tom, hit it. Okay. Now we're ready to drive, Mike. I'll just keep the slack.
I'm going to try to follow you along on that winch. On that rope reel. Wouldn't know when you're at the end of the winch.
Right.
There, Jerry, you got that elbow cam.
Yeah. Okay, I'm holding onto the camera bracket. And I'm right above you, Chip.
Okay.
Okay, Wayne, what do I finish this thing off?
Okay, you can look at
back where it was. Okay, why don't you have my clear and you can just kind of play those, right?
Okay.
Down.
Okay.
And then the elbow down.
Elbow coming down.
That's it.
Okay.
You guys did good work.